Hey guys, I hope you are fine. This will be a special video because I reached 800 subscribers on YouTube and 500 subscribers on Instagram. For me personally, it's mind-blowing. For sure, there are channels with thousands of thousands, 100,000 and more. Subscribers out there, but as I started flying FPV and made my channel, so I expected, okay, if it would be 10 or 20, it would be very nice. But now I reached the 800 and on YouTube and 500 on Instagram, and I want to thank you because it's awesome. You're following my FPV journey, how I started, how I changed experience, what I do on all the time by flying FPV, and for sure what will come next. There are a lot of stuff on my plan, but yeah, this year wasn't so nice. I wasn't able to fly as much as I wanted. The whole year is special with this COVID-19 topic, and yeah, so I have a giveaway running, but I decided to change the rules, and the changed rule will be: it starts now. Yes, you heard it correctly. My TBS Crossfire light module giveaway, and 3 nanos and some antennas and stickers and so on will start now. Crossfire. If you don't know Crossfire, it's a really, really, really great link with an awesome range and an awesome penetration. So I don't know the meaning of failsafe since I'm flying with Crossfire. It's an awesome technology. I do my mountain surfing, 2-3 kilometers up the mountain. I fly bandos in the forest, and I never had a failsafe since I'm using this stuff. So this is very, very awesome. The light module is the big brother of the micro module. It's very awesome as well. In the V2 edition, I guess 250 milliwatt and possible an upgrade to 500 milliwatt. And the big brother to Tracer, but it's also a very great innovation for the hobby. You can fly up to 20 pilots. The latency is more or less, I guess, 3 milliseconds. The Crossfire has 6.5, and yeah, but more penetration, more range. This is definitely a great thing. And what I really, really love as well is the light module has a little screen on the back and a one touch button, and you can go through all your equipment which is built in your quad. So you can see diversity module or the receiver module from Crossfire. You can see your flight controller, you can see your VTX, and for sure you can make all settings for the Crossfire light module itself. That is really, really awesome. I love it. And another difference is you can go above 500 milliwatts. It also supports 1 watt and 2 watt. Be informed about the TBS Crossfire Nano receiver is possible to makes 500 milliwatt. If you go above that, you need at least the micro Crossfire receiver. Yes, that's really, really awesome. But you not only get the Crossfire light module, you also get three TBS Crossfire nano receivers. So you are able to build up directly three of your quads with Crossfire. You will get 2 Immortal TV2 antennas and 1 antenna in the L section, so you can directly add the antennas to it, and you will get the stock Crossfire antenna for the receiver itself, so you are directly ready to start with Crossfire and up to 3 quads. So, yes, how to get it? It would be very easy. It will be 2 subscriptions. So be sure you subscribe on my YouTube channel if you haven't yet, and be sure you subscribe on my Instagram channel if you haven't yet. And very important, make sure that I'm able to identify your 2 channels so I can check, okay, it's subscribed on both channels. So if you haven't a different Nick on Instagram to YouTube, please send me a direct message on Instagram and tell me what is your YouTube account. So I can see you have subscribed on both channels. That's number 1. Number 2, go on Instagram, go on my channel, go on the TBS Crossfire Light Module giveaway post and add a comment and link a friend of you who could be interested in this as well. 1 comment, 1 added friend is 1 entry. Unlimited entries. So you can add another comment and add another friend. And if you want to get 5 extra entries, make this post, copy this post, link it in your story and tag DragonFPV in this story post. That's all. But there's 1 thing. I won't restrict on any country or whatever. So, but I can't pay the whole shipping worldwide. So what I will do, I will put on this Crossfire module $20, 20 euros, currency in Europe, Germany, on the shipping. So I will put a link in the description where you can find the DHL page. And there you can have a look how much it will cost from Germany to your country. And then you can decide if you want to put on the difference from the $20 onto the whole costs for the shipping. So, and if you are okay with this, just go ahead, check all the points to participate on this giveaway, and perhaps you will be the winner. If you are the winner, the first step will be send me the difference for the shipping per PayPal, and after that I will ship everything to you. If the 20 euros will not be reached, there will no be revenue of the differences. So for example, if the shipping will be 10 euros, I don't put 10 euros, the rest of the 20 euros into the package. It's just for the shipping, nothing more. Okay. I also will put in the description a link to the TBS Crossfire Light Module manual from the TBS Team Blacksheep.com page, and I will put also a manual in the of the TBS Crossfire Nano Receiver. The giveaway action ends on 22nd of November. I will announce the winner in on the Instagram post, and as well, I will make a little video on how I checked out or how I picked the winner, so it will be as transparent as possible. Now I wish you a lot of luck winning this awesome stuff. Have a nice day and happy flying. Peace.